A notorious Sydney property developer accused of carrying out shonky builds has been banned from holding a licence for a decade. A fair trading investigation exposed dozens of defects, and now his company has been blacklisted for good.
You might recognise the face, or maybe it's the voice.
Congratulations, Mrs. Nassif.
Jean Nassif, the high-flying property developer, made his millions at the helm of Top Place, a company riddled with controversy, some of its buildings riddled with cracks.
And we've had complaints on Top Place projects. We also have a proactive audit program.
A fair trading investigation has found dozens of defects in three new Top Place buildings, the Atmosphere and Skyview apartments at Castle Hill and vicinity at Canterbury. Many residents have been none the wiser.
It's definitely a shock. We've probably been here for like close to a year now. So just hearing that, it's like, yeah, it's definitely a shock. You're very disappointed.
The company's building licence has now been disqualified, and Mr. Nassif can't hold one in New South Wales for 10 years.
We've found that what's been produced in their building work is not the standards we expect.
Top Place has several other developments underway, including these apartment blocks here at Castle Hill. The company says construction will continue uninterrupted with alternative arrangements in place, but can't be clear on what those alternative arrangements are, or if future residents or staff will be affected. Top Place said it will challenge the notices and is confident that the court will overturn them, laying the foundations for another legal battle. Tom Hartley, 7 News.